like a drum, a guitar string to the strum, a beautiful.
When Martin came and expressed his sincere wishes to us to look after my Joe, firstly, made clear to him, we have a no returns policy.
Whilst writing this speech, I found it impossible to praise a groom too highly. In fact, I found it impossible to praise him at all.
Joanna, I give you this ring, of a sign of our marriage, and of my love for you. I give you all that I am, and all that I am to become.
Let us always walk together, within the love of God, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
Martin, you may kiss the bride.
I would like to say how beautiful Joe looks today though. As for Martin, what can I say? You tried your best. In all seriousness, ladies and gentlemen, it's fair to say that Martin is one of my greatest friends. He's 100% loyal, intelligent, funny and caring. Nothing's too much trouble for him.
I'd like to thank Ralph for agreeing that I could marry his lovely daughter, Jo. You told me about the returns policy. I won't need it. The receipt torn up, it's in the bin already. Keep you in my mind. We may only have tonight. Can't begin to tell you how happy I am to be here, stood next to Jo as her husband. I really do feel as though I've won the lottery. Love you very much.
When somebody else's happiness is happiness, that is love, and the perfect starting point for married life. Marriage is a team effort, and I'm sure that the philosophy you both share. Yes, wait to the rhythm of